Have you ever seen a geyser before?
I've never seen a geyser before in my 53 years.
I haven't either, and we are starting with a pretty spectacular one from what I've heard.
Strokkur, aka the Churn, spouts hot water as high as 100 feet into the air every few minutes.
The Great Geysir was the first geyser known to modern Europeans. Geysir is derived from the Icelandic verb geysa, to gush.
Right here it is. Just doing nothing now.